times. Oh, come on. What is this doing? Brody, you're gonna keep doing this phone and I'm gonna unplug you. What is this? Does it again, it's getting unplugged. I don't know what the deal is here. Two smaller guys. Don't imagine they're actually gonna go too far. Just realized I completely forgot to do an intro. Yeah, no worries though. Everybody gets the gist of what we're doing. Good old red deer grind. See if we can get the great one. Started streaming. I took down a mythical right here. Unfortunately, it wasn't a diamond, it was a small mythical though. What is this doing? I don't need to be updating anything right at the moment. I had to restart my computer because for some reason it won't let me sign in my YouTube through GeForce. It was giving me a hard time. Six. I wonder if there's anything bigger over there. There's a big rack right there. Nice level 7. I'm gonna take him. Maybe not. Not right this second, at least. What's that fellow? Well, level 5. So they turn back around, so let's hope. And level 7 will circle back with them. Like to get him out of the herd. was over here. Got one up behind me too somewhere. There's that level 7. Is there another big one to his right? No, that's a little guy. Solid. Cool. That's what I like. Keep getting these 7s and 8s out of here. Yeah, see, it's weird. This shrink zone shows up as roe deer. If that's just a bug. Cause like this is a roe deer spot, but unless they share drink zones. Which is very possible. Solid level 7. See what we can find here. It's gonna be, gotta be a little careful hunting this zone. I've killed a little too much on it. There's a little guy right here. I'm not looking for a little guy. Nothing else scattered, so it's just him. Dropped him right in his tracks. Oh, there's another little one. He's not even paying no attention. Let's take him out too. That was a bad shot. Well, maybe not. We got Vitals. These two little fellows, take a little bit of a trip around this lake and then see if we can't locate some more drinks on them with that. That was perfect. Absolutely perfect. And this guy, I can't imagine went any further than this hill. He's got a medium bleed rate from his vital hit. And he's gonna be laying right up here. He was all screwed up. Surprised he went that far with a left lung shot. I feel like that should have been a heart shot, but who am I to say? Where are these guys at? Ooh, that's a nice level 7. I'll come back. Jeez, man. These guys. All of them. Yep, that zone's gone. Big level 7. Red deer grind's always a struggle. big one. He has eyes on him. The thing is, this is a wide open field. It's a big level 7. How do you want? Yeah, no fun at all. Gotta go much further. Just keeping the red deer grind going, man. Just took out a level 7, and then got this little level, I think it's level 5, level 6 down. Just trying to get the great one to spawn. It's been a struggle. Just gotta keep it going. Probably about 200-300 red deer in. this point, we're pretty much taking every single stag we see. Everyone. Looking for diamonds, big golds, and hopefully, eventually, the great one. This guy didn't go far at all. That's perfect. You know, I think we're gonna pluck that little guy off real quick. Just cause why not? Shots are on point right now. Anybody that tunes in, you know, feel free to drop a like, drop a sub. Every little bit helps. It's much appreciated. Perfect. See, I would continue down this river, but never, ever come across anything. I wonder. Let me check something out real quick. So it says there's red deer down on that lake, that lake, that lake, yep. See, it doesn't say that they're at that lake, but I get them all the time. I gotta try that little lake up top. I haven't tried that one. We're gonna do that. Let's fast travel to here, change our time, and see if we can't get something on each zone on the northern lake there. That was warm. Let's go to a whole new day. Why not? Too far. Yeah, we can probably just go to 521. And then wanna go to right there. 810 yards, that's not terrible. Can I get down this? Not looking like it. Let's do a quick scan, see if there's anything down below that I might spook off. Believe it or not, this is how I've gotten some of my biggest trophies. Spawn on top of a cliff and just do a quick graze and you never know what you'll find. One of the fastest ways to move in this game right there, especially going downhill. Good old H-Hop from back in the day, Left 4 Dead days. Pretty sweet, this lake actually holds some nice red deer on it. Probably keep the stream moving going for another half hour, 45 minutes or so. See what we can get. drink zones are. These are all gonna be roe deer zones. Oh, there's a red deer, so 5:30. Yeah, we're good. See what we can actually come up with. Is that a road? Yep. Okay. It's pretty dope. Didn't realize that there was a road right here. Probably should have packed a tent, that way I could put a tent right here in the bottom. Didn't even think of it. See, something tells me this isn't gonna be, you know, red deer friendly. It's just weird habitat for it. I feel like this is gonna be like Ibex Central. Ibex Mouflon and stuff like that. I get a couple red deer over in there. Maybe. I hope. Let's see what these tracks are real quick. Wolf. Nope. Just love to see. Not red. So I'm actually like right on time for their zone, so some of them I may end up beating. For a second there, I thought that was a red deer. It's just a stupid log. Oh. Yeah, see, I don't know about this habitat, man. That side looks pretty pristine, though. Other than that, I'm not seeing any roe deer, which kind of throws me off, because roe deer, you know, them and the red deer side by side wherever they go. Oh, okay. I lied. There's a nice level 7. That looks like a big mouflon. It is a big mouflon. That's almost a diamond potential mouflon right there. So, I think what we might do is, one, relocate all the animals. Oh, I'm zoomed all the way out, okay. I think we're gonna take him first. I want everything to stop so I can get my zone low. I'm only there for 200 yards. 300. Come on, stop for me. If it affected, no. These guys are all bunched up though. That level 7's like right in the heart of those trees. Such a hard time finding them. Those were not good shots, like at all. Fail. There we go. What's going on right now? Really? Yeah, he was a nice size though. At least we got him. At least we're not out here screwing up diamonds. This guy, I don't know. I have a feeling I'm gonna be tripping for. gonna be one of these ones. Yep. Pretty much connect the dots. Love it. Let's see what we can find though. Should be able to get him. Yeah, those tracks continue up here, so we're good. Wow, he went straight up the mountain, didn't he? Which I don't like because this is kind of close to the edge. This would be a terrible spot to have this happen with like a great one or something. Deer. Why hello. Why hello. It's the same herd. They must be stuck up here. It's like a stampede. Oh, wow. I aimed way too high. My bad, buddy. I gotta get back down low. Being up here is doing me no good. Oh. Any of them timing potential? Where is this thing running to? How is it bleeding like this? Since there's no way. just disappear? I'm so confused. So weird. That's a big card. That's level 6. Two level 6s. Probably have to take them out. There's no red deer over here. I accidentally shot the RB. It's okay. That's a nice size roe deer. Wrong gun. What is wrong with this thing, man? Man, oh man. Just, I don't know. Can't do it with this 243, man. Just don't get it. Maybe something a little bit more powerful than 243 for a small game. Something powerful and accurate for classes like 2 through 4. 2 through 4. Great. Just what I want to deal with. What is... That's weird. What in the world? Like, explain. How does that not get the penetration needed to be a long shot? I don't understand. Loki, stop it. This is the one I shot with the 30-06. Didn't mean to. This is ridiculous. The 243 is just, I don't know. About useless. I think I'm gonna switch to, I think the 303 goes down to 3. Use that. I shouldn't I should not be tracking a rodeo this far. Like, what? What kind of drop off did that have? Let's go get our stags. We got a long way to go. The hell we go. How we did not stumble upon him up there, I have no idea. I'll probably pick this guy up and spray roll on the stream. It's getting a little late, about 10 after 11 or so over here on the East Coast. Hopefully they just run away and I don't have to deal with it. Probably about 15 wolves today. Fuck him. Just realize I'm about out of ammo. And that'd be good for a pack of wolves to, you know, try attacking me. I'm gonna do a pump and pull of 22. I'm a pea shooter. He was over here. That's a poor shot on him. He's just gonna keep on going. So we can go see what's over here for red deer real quick. Seems how we're here. Nada. Well, that's gonna end the stream for tonight. So, definitely be streaming some more in the next couple days. Countdown Mississippi's only, well, I believe a day away now. Yeah, day and a half. So that'd be pretty cool. Definitely be picking that up. Doing a lot of live streams of that. We're just grinding away that money. We're at 185,000. We'll keep that going. Keep filling the lodge as we go. But yeah, everybody have a wonderful evening, and hope to see some of you guys back in the future. And we'll keep going and take care. Stay safe. Stay healthy. And that'll be all.